They're trying to get more of those stops, those steals, those blocks. He's being pressured. A steal again for Ginebra. Thompson loses it. And they get it to Chu. Chu delivers the news.
That's a broken play. That's just the players reacting to what is happening.
Malik Sashami in the Mountain Bay area. 50 seconds remaining. Alonso from outside.
Hit that big 3-point shot is game number 3.
The press break of Bay Area working wonders for them. Blackley missing the point blank layup ability. Rally on the move. Thompson couldn't hit it. And the forward pass to Blackley na habol ni Alonso. Blackley makes up for that earlier miss.
Making sure that time that he got that 2 points.
8-point lead. Alonso na naman mula sa labas. That comes up short and that might be all she wrote though.
You gotta applaud the effort of Bay Area in today's ball game. They really, really put everything on the floor.
Definitely, but you know, even without an import na gawa na paraan ng Bay Area Dragons, 19-